What you get in awards is favoritism. I mean, people can say, well, my favorite movie was Annie Hall, but the implication is that it's the best movie. And I don't think that's a possible, I don't think you can make that judgment. Except for track and field, you know, where one guy runs and you see that he wins, then it's okay. I won those when I was younger, and those were nice, because I knew I deserved them.